The main purpose of this particular session is to help developers use our remote test lab. Last year we released more than 380 devices, so that ends up more than one device per day. So many devices, developers buying those devices will not be a feasible way. If you can buy it, then we'll be really happy. We'll get a lot of money. So, but practically it's not possible. So we came up with a remote test lab. Here, real devices are connected with internet. Through internet, you can deploy your application on top of the device and you can do our testing. So what exactly you need is you need a browser which is connected with internet. The browser should be JavaScript enabled and that particular PC should have a Java. RTL works on Windows, it works on Mac OS and it works on Linux. Okay. How do I connect to RTL? Please go to developer.samsung.com. This is the page. You will get a remote test lab link. Connect to that. So it will run a series of checks on your browser. So once everything is okay, Java script enabled browser, Java is available, kind of browser you are using, then the RTL will say yes, you are ready to go. And then click on a particular device, then it will download that particular GNPL file, which will open up emulator for you. Once you get the emulator, you can drag and drop the application on top of emulator or a screen which install the application, and it's a real device, so you can do all the functionalities what you do on a real device. So currently Tizen RTL is hosted in Korea, it's hosted in Poland, and recently we started in India as well. So you can book a device and then you can see your test history, how long you have used and things like that. If you face us problems, then you can report the issues to us and then our team will look into it and then revert back to that. You have a FAQ session as well, which you can have a look at it before you posting any queries. RTL.support@samsung.com is a URL where you can send a mail and our team will respond to that particular query. Okay, this is a real-time device control, so you can use all the hardware functionality which is available with this. You can share the screen with your colleague or your business partner. If you are building an application for in a service mode, if you want to share the screens with your partner or the customer, you can run the application and you can share the screens. So up to three sessions you can share, and three guys can have a look at your screens simultaneously and give the feedback or comment on those particular things. To optimize this whole experience, the quality of a screen can be used in a high resolution or low resolution. It's based on the bandwidth what you are having. You can also use the device in a landscape and a portrait mode. So the device will be shown in a portrait or a landscape mode, and you can actually put the application and test all the features in a portrait and a landscape mode. As it's connected as a real device, so you can actually reboot the test device if needed, and if required, you can even automate the whole application test cases, and then if the application will run the testings, and then you will get the report and you can analyze that particular stuff on that. So set of devices available are like each location we have multiple devices. You can connect to those devices, you can reserve, for example, you can reserve for 30 minutes, you can reserve for 45 minutes, you can reserve for maybe 2 hours, up to 2 hours. If you need additional things, please get back to us, we enable more timings. My reservation gives you your booked slots, and then you can, based on your credits, you can book the slots. Okay, that's all from the RTL. We'll have a look at the real demo. Meanwhile, I'll talk about Samsung Tizen's app challenge.